I was in the turf and landscape industry for about 15, 16 years, working on golf courses, did 5 years over in Mauritius, and working up in Joburg, all over South Africa. And now I moved across to the real estate industry. My experience changing careers from turf and landscape to real estate, you're correct, it was daunting, but I really enjoy working with people. I enjoy the investment side of things and just getting to really assist people and getting to move to the North Coast. I'd like my customers to basically feel relaxed. I enjoy getting a good rapport going when we meet and to move forward from there. I'd like to basically give them as much information that they can make an astute decision and make a sound investment. My experience at CIF Dolphin Coast has been awesome. It's a great team. There's a lovely team atmosphere. We're a young bunch of dynamic professionals. Great service. We also have area specialisation, which I do enjoy. You can do referrals across the different estates and with your colleagues. And I've really enjoyed and felt part of the family from the start. What I love about the North Coast, it's the lifestyle. Excellent for families, for kids bringing up a family, from the beaches to the cycling tracks to sporting, great schools, facilities. I love it, it's super. I am married, got three children, three girls. I've got a seven-year-old daughter, Adam Charlie Primary, and twins. So twins are in Eco Kids. It is a difficult, tricky trying to sort of manage your time between family and work and real estate. It's definitely a job that you never really leave the office. People are contacting you at all times, but I enjoy it and I seem to be able to get that balance as close as possible matched. What I'd like to my customers to know about me and what I'd like to strive for is to basically offer them open honesty, friendship, and basically walking the walk with them from meeting them, transacting and assisting them, and eventually it's a small community, eventually seeing them in the shop, seeing them at the school, and just knowing that I've assisted them to get here to this beautiful part of the world and given them a great future.